bang, chitty chitty bang bang. I remember those. It's been ages since I saw those. Eaten yet today, so I'm gonna see what they got for food. Honestly, so far I like this better than I liked the Bloomsburg Fair. And it's way closer. So
look at how small the rims are.
Now let's see what they got here. And here's the burger that I'm having. That was pretty good. That wasn't bad at all. It didn't have any barbecue sauce or ranch, but who cares? It was still good. This reminds me of old Enchanted Village in Federal Way that they primarily turned into Wild Waves. I remember these.
Right now we're...
I don't think I could. I've never been able to handle those upside down ones like that. Squirrel cage. Yeah, those mean it's time to get sick.
I wish I could.
Cosmatron, huh? What that's all about. This place has quite a few rides, it really does. The Bloomsburg Fair didn't have very many. Which is surprising since it's a fair that's older than 160 years old. But here, let's watch this go up a little bit. How do these go up? Let's see. All right, what do we got now? There we go. Oh yeah, I remember these. Neat that they don't all go up at the same time. Cool.
Here, right up.
Trooper ride. This used to be my favorite as a kid. Loved this. I'd probably still like it now. Teacups ride. Interesting that this has a rotating umbrella. Laser command.
No, I never.
Okay, thanks. Laser command. Man, I haven't seen some of this stuff in ages. Little shooting gallery. A little playhouse thing. I never braved one of those. Oh man, that barbecue smells really good. Right over there? Interesting. Your trip to live on the edge of this park. I was wondering why I smelled laundry. And they allow dogs in here too, so that's cool. Except when people don't pick up the poop. So this is where the barbecue is coming from. What a cool place. More kiddie rides over here.
day it seemed like it was.
The bounce thing. They never had those when I was little enough to use them. Better than seeing all the where it's like a giant infomercial like at the fair. These so well. What a cool place. Free admission, free parking. Oh, I remember this one.
Back way?
Thank you. Interesting. I thought it was going to be a...
You hope it's not what?
Oh, it's a...
A line in there.
Oh, I thought for sure that was a... I thought that was a little roller coaster thing, but it's an actual slide. Neat. Hadn't seen that before. What a cool little place. Not little, what a cool place. See, there's things that are sold here, but it's not like looking at a big infomercial. More like being at a farmer's market. Pretty cool. That smelled good. And I'm not a fragrance person. Is this the bumper cars? Let's see.
What?
The trans.
What is that? Is that thing?
I remember this sort of thing too. Got the little controls for these little boats. Yep, it was bumper cars over here. That's cool. Oh good, there's a view from the side.
Turn the wheel to the left, push the pedal, keep your wheel turning.
People get actually get hurt on some of these. It's just cool to see it again. They got rid of it at the Puyallup Fair a long time ago, probably 15 years ago. And now we've got the swing wave. And, you know, once that did come out, once this one did come out at the Puyallup Fair, it was probably, yeah, that ended up being my favorite ride. There's that, there's the para, whatever that one that looks like the little umbrellas above you that I said earlier. It's between that and this, but I think this one kind of beat it out, actually.
I dropped my water.
Maybe in a year I'll fit into the ride again.
You guys want to get anything?
I got the ship. What's this one? I don't recognize this one. Wow. Well, I've seen a much smaller version of this one, but... Wow. I haven't seen one this big before. Which I may try to do. Then there's the big roller coaster. Well, it's not that big, but it's a scary one. Lots of upside downs. The kiddie version of the Whipper. So. It's so cool to see so many of these rides that had been discontinued at other parks. All right, let's see what this one's about. I don't recognize this ride. So let's see. Be scary on a really windy day.
Oh, whoa! Wait,
I'm back around again. Didn't realize it, I had went in a circle that soon. Wow, it's a real one. Huge.
Okay, he's taking photos.
flip up a little more. This is really nice. And all the leaves changing color. One of the tombstones says, over the hill. Oh, my ears even popped. So, yeah, that was pretty cool. Figure out what's on that film.
Thank you.
No, the answer is no. Yeah, you see the roller coaster way up there? Yeah. This is the line for that roller coaster. It wraps all the way around that building, and that's how long people are waiting to get on the roller coaster.